Okay, so here we are at Oasis. Oasis is a park. This is David. David's pretty legit. He competes against people like Lance Armstrong, and I didn't know this until after I agreed to ride with him, so I'm kind of nervous. Is this my bike? Okay. Are we taking off the click?
No, we are just gonna make it easier to unclick.
Okay. I don't like the click.
Do what?
I don't like the click. You have to teach me how to do it. For sure. Accomplishments I've ever done in my life. It's not that big, but you know you do that every race. Yes. I'm on my way to work. I was on call, so I had like that smidgen of a, ooh, maybe I won't be called because I want to sleep. Because I am exhausted. Yeah, after yesterday, my whole body's like aching. So I was like, maybe I won't get called in. But yeah, I'm on my way to work. Here I am. And not looking forward to it because I'm feeling actually like antisocial-ish, which is not a good thing to have going to work because you have to be social for my job. So yeah, we'll see what happens. We'll see how it goes. I'm kind of late, but it's okay because they're like, come in whenever you want, whenever you can. So I'm like, okay. So I took my time, just like crawling out of bed, so I actually wasn't in bed, but I was sprawled out on my bed, like, hoping they wouldn't call. Mm-hmm. This is a really interesting story. I know you guys are having a ton of fun listening to me blabber, but, yeah, that's what I'm doing. How are you guys today? Like, anyone watching this video anyway? But, yeah, the cycling trip was kind of crappy, the whole video, because it was so windy, so I couldn't really record what I did record me talking, but I couldn't put that in any of the video, because it was like, you could hear, like this sound, like, because of the wind, and you could see me doing this, so you can't hear anything I said. So I'm making up talking right now. Yeah, bicycling was fun. I'm sore as crap though, and my knee hurts because I have a bad knee kind of from running, and my neck hurts because I fell really bad. But I'm not complaining. Not really, kind of a little bit. Okay, I'm gonna stop talking, and I'll get back to you guys later. Later, Gator. Later. Later. Bye. Ignorance, that's your new best friend.